Okay guys, we're back at it again with another video. And then today, I'm gonna show you guys how to get your person to able to go to Super Saiyan. So, you're gonna have to be in level 40, but I'm in level 61. I already be in Super Saiyan. You need to be able to be a Saiyan person or Earthly. Freezer Freeze, you're gonna have to be able to turn your body to golden. And you're level 40. You're gonna go to Capsule Corp. And then when you're in level 40,
I get it.
When you're in level 40, when you're level 40,
can I choose that?
Stop. When you're level 40, you're gonna be able to go to Capsule Corp. Or you could go in Capsule Corp. Another level. You're gonna talk to Vegeta. I already did his test, but you're gonna have a green arrow. Okay, you can do his test. Wait, since I already did, I'm already a Super Saiyan. I'm gonna tell you guys. So you're gonna beat him 2 times. And only him, Super Saiyan. He's gonna tell you to talk to Bulma when you beat him 2 times. You can talk to Bulma. And then you're gonna go over. He's not gonna tell you to go talk to Trunks, but you're gonna have to. He doesn't tell you yet. You're gonna talk to Trunks running like a weirdo. You can talk to him. And then when you're done talking to him, you're gonna go back to Vegeta. You're gonna talk to him, and then you're gonna beat him. You're gonna beat Goku and Super Saiyan and Vegeta and Super Saiyan, and then. You're gonna fight them, and then when you beat them up, they're gonna come back to life. Vegeta's gonna go to Super Saiyan, of course, and then Goku. This is the hardest part that I had trouble in. You're gonna fight with Goku when he comes back to life, and he's gonna go to Super Saiyan 3. Oh my gosh! But then I finally made it. I finally killed him. I didn't kill him, but I just beat him up. And then when you're doing that, you're gonna go back to this place. Go back over here. And then, you could do it over here. Oh shoot, I forgot. You guys don't know how to fly? Talk to him. And you could go anywhere you want, because it didn't really matter. Okay, and then, you're gonna press this. I'm gonna go to customize, and then you can go to change skill set, and then you can go where it says LTRT, and then press B. You're gonna go to this, that, and then you're gonna have this, the top one, and then you're gonna have Super Saiyan. You can press that, and then bam, you have Super Saiyan. So. It was nice showing you guys how to do that, and yeah, and don't forget to subscribe, you know what I mean, subscribe, leave a like, and yeah, so bye guys. I need to tell you guys something. When you go to Super Saiyan, you'll only be able to go to Super Saiyan. But in my case, I'll probably go to Super Saiyan God. But I already have it, so I can't do it again. I'm gonna go you can go. If you wanna, if you're in level like higher than 40, you probably go to Super Saiyan 2 or Super Saiyan 1. Or if you're just in level 40, and if you have a lot of Kai, you'll be able to go to Super Saiyan just that, or Super Saiyan 2 or Super Saiyan 3. So yeah, guys. So bye, guys, and I hope you had a good video. And